this is the final process in casting a bronze. This is the patination process, is where we try to get the colors correct. They use a tiger torch with heat, and it opens the pores of the bronze up, and then the different acids and different chemicals are applied to create this oxidation process. So different chemicals will create different colors, and they apply those different colors over top to get the rich color that they're trying to get. And in this case, this rich brown. Each artist has an individual menu that they try to afford, or what they'd like to have show on their bronzes. This is a piece of mine called Top Knots and Tails, and my patina on these smaller pieces is usually the same menu, where it goes pure black, and then white, and then ochre color, and then we come back in with black to give it this rich brown color. I like a real strong opaque color on my bronzes. This is a very important part of the process, as well as all the disciplines are, but this is what people see the most, is the color.